Well, it's incredibly important to consider condition when looking at paintings from this period, because they can tell us really quite a lot. Every painting has a really personal history, and two pictures painted at the same time in the same studio by the same artist, going to live in different country houses and then later perhaps museums or institutions, will in a way have very different lives, and the result of their lives would tell on the surface of a painting. From a museum perspective, we're not usually trying to restore a painting back to the way it would have looked when it was first painted, and it's not usually desirable to do so, because we're talking about pictures here who are often over 400 years old, and the sense of the authenticity of that object comes from a sense of its character and its age. So when we're undertaking conservation work rather than restoration work, we're looking to restore what is there, what is left from the passages of time, rather than to remake what the image would have looked like originally. The careful conservation treatment of these three paintings has allowed us to learn really quite a lot more about the way they were painted and what they might well have meant to their first audiences. So with this picture, the so-called Phoenix portrait of Elizabeth I, the really very painstaking conservation treatment has brought the picture back to life, revealing original details that have been concealed for centuries. This very, very complicated costume has been captured in all its amazing intricacy, from the translucent gauze-like fabric which comes down from the back of the Queen's head, right through to the stiffness of this fabric, which may well be velvet, to the very hard-edged, gleaming jewels of diamonds and golds, which stud the whole of her costume. So this conservation treatment has meant that the level of detail and the level of subtlety, I suppose, brilliance of the artist's technique, is now fully evident to the eye. This wasn't evident originally. She almost appeared as a stiff cardboard cutout, but what you can see now is a really remarkable portrait of a queen at absolute height of her power.